just get going right now. Let's begin.
A source of love created by desire to shed light on everything I touch. I'm grateful.
Deep breath in, grounding into your feet. Moving with your breath through your spine. Inhale, flatten your upper back. Exhale, round up through your lower back. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale, make that breath the first thing you think about. Breathe in deep, open your chest. Exhale, put your belly button in. Breath of joy, arms go up, out, all the way up, and then they swing down with our eyes on one spot. Inhale, 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 exhale. Next time, through the mouth. From the belly out through the mouth. Inhale a little bit, inhale a little bit more, inhale all the way, all the breath out. Your eyes are focused on one spot that doesn't move. Thank you. spaciousness on your inhale and the stability on your exhale. Exhale. And a little twist as you come up. We're going to have a seat. And take a deep breath in on six and a long breath out through the mouth. Inhale through the nose, exhale through the mouth. Six, six, inhale. Pause at the end, we're going to go there some more in a little bit. Pause in the expansion. Contract to exhale all the way in, all the breath out. Hold the breath out while you relax. Inhale. An inner smile as you feel that prana rise. Exhale. All the breath out, completely empty. Pause. In breath. Retention. Out breath. Suspension. Four parts to the breath. Thank you. this last 5 minutes, we're inviting a deep inhale. We're going to allow our body to empty all the way out with our exhale, slow and long. Together, raising our arms out to the side and up above our head.
Bring the palms of our hands down so we honor ourselves, the practice, one another, and the source of all. Grace and peace, my friends.